This WCIA 3 Winter Weather Moment is brought to you by Deep Holes Auto Group.
One of the worst snowstorms on record actually occurred just last year. The Palm Sunday snowstorm of 2013 brought 10 to 18 inches of snowfall to central Illinois. Places like Pena, Taylorville, Springfield, and also Tuscola saw the most snowfall they've ever seen in 24 hours. Now, the further east you went, the snowfall was a little bit less, around 10 inches of snow. Springfield saw a foot and a half.